citizens with Medicaid. It's not open to the public, right?
Well, it's public.
No, for that out there. Unless you have business with Medicaid, you know what I mean?
Yeah. No, we just want to look around. Huh?
Yeah, you can't just tour the building.
Oh, somebody's going to escort us?
No, you cannot be escorted unless you have Medicaid business.
What
kind of business would that be?
Medicaid?
Yeah. Medicaid.
You got any kind of flyers or?
No flyers.
You got any flyer or paperwork? Or?
No paperwork, no flyers.
If you want to come.
What law is that?
Are you her supervisor?
I'm not innocent.
All right. You're a public employee, ma'am.
I don't have an answer.
You draw welfare. Our taxes pay for your salary and hers, and you're going to get thousands of calls. We need to go another 4 foot to cover up. Thank you. Honey, who you calling, Mom?
No, I'm just making sure you're not seeing anything you shouldn't be seeing.
Well, you can't cover up, huh?
But I can keep you from going that far.
That's not keep me from seeing her.
Everything going well?
Okay.